China's cabinet has appointed Eric Chan as the head of the new Hong Kong National Security Committee, the official Xinhua news agency reported on Thursday. The appointment of Chan as Secretary General of the Committee for Safeguarding National Security of the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region was based on a nomination by Hong Kong Chief Executive Carrie Lam, the report said.